in a tough time in my life, I read a Chinese proverb that changed my life. And the proverb said that the best meal you can cook is made with ingredients that you already have. And this proverb reminds me of hip-hop, and this proverb reminds me in particular of Tribe, because Tribe was born out of friendship. Being in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is not something that a black kid in New York in 1985 would ever even imagine to dream of.